Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 23, Verse 11. After him was Shammah, the son of Ela the Hararite, and the Philistines came together in Lehi, where there was a bit of land full of seed, and the people went in flight from the Philistines.